Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Bye-bye.